All right, tomorrow it's going to happen. Thousands of fans expected to show their pride for the home team. It's the Cardinals red and white practice over in Glendale. And boy, it's going to be a lot of fun and a lot of great fun out on the turf, too. Tess is over there showing us just how much at University of Phoenix Stadium. Hey, Tess.
Good morning, Scotty. You know what's really cool? The Cardinals always bring in something new, and this is the newest area that you can find when you come down here to training camp, specifically tomorrow, the red and white scrimmage game. It looks like an egg, and we're having a flashback Friday. Big Red, does this feel like when you were just hatched and you were a baby? He loves it. Little baby Big Red. How cool is this, though? A virtual reality experience. This is something new that you will experience when you come down here tomorrow, hopefully. The cheerleaders are here already, ready to give on a big cheer for our Cardinals. And we are excited because it's going to be another great season. Mark Dalton with the staff here joining us right now. Tell me about this cool little area.
Good morning, Tess. Well, thank you for coming out. Yeah, this is our newest feature here at training camp. It's our virtual reality experience presented by our friends at Cox. And it's really become one of our most popular items. I know when my kids, Will and Catherine, come to camp, it's the first spot they go, but adults even more so. You slide into the egg like Big Red was, and you slip on your virtual reality goggles, and it gives you a perspective and some insight into things you've never seen before. So you can see on the screen, but it'll take you inside the huddle, it'll take you on the field, in the locker room. When you have the goggles on and you move your head left and right or up and down, you see what the players see when they're in that environment. So it's part of our training camp every day, but especially tomorrow for the red and white scrimmage. Free to attend, free to park, 100% free. Doors open at 1:30, practice from 2 to 4:30, and check out not only the virtual reality experience, but the entire experience here at training camp.
Yeah, one of my kids' favorite, of course, is the kid zone. You've got to go do that. They can pretend like they're one of the players going through the, I don't even know what they're called, the little bumpy tall thing.
One half of this conversation earlier today went 3 for 3 on the quarterback toss, and it wasn't me. So, Tess, I don't know that everyone that comes out tomorrow is going to have the quarterback rating that you had today, but the kids' interactive area at the north end is another popular area. Inflatables, quarterback toss, combine running.
Combine running, that's what it's called. I was calling it the little maze thingy.
Call it what you want, but it's a lot of fun.
And then I know a highlight, especially for all our little aspiring girls who want to be a cheerleader. The cheerleaders will be here as well, and you can meet and greet, and they sign autographs as well.
Cheerleaders, Big Red, will pose for pictures, sign autographs, and then one of the big highlights at the end of the practice is the full team autograph signing, which is when the practice concludes at 4:30. So again, all 90 players, they go alongside the lower wall, sign autographs for fans. We try to give a priority to the youngsters, so if you're a 45-year-old male, please don't knock over a 10-year-old to get your picture signed.
Well, that's when Big Red is going to come in, and he's going to knock out the adults who are pushing away the little kids. Right, Big Red? We got to let the kids get to meet the players. Yeah, he will knock them down just like he did Javier Soto last year. You remember that, Big Red? He says he's going to give you payback. Bring it, Javi. That's what he's saying. Bring it. I think that's why they sent me down here, because they didn't want to see that happen this year, guys. So again, red and white scrimmage game tomorrow. The doors open at 1:30. It's going to be a great time. So we'll put all the info on azfamily.com.
Oh, it's going to be so fun. Tess, thank you.